Welcome to Linden Labs Project Sunshine. Sunshine is a new way Second Life processes avatar rezzing during logins and avatar rebake requests. What we're going to show you is how much faster this process is and how it improves your user experience. Prior to Sunshine, you might suffer excessive load times due to the fact that there's a bunch of operations that need to happen each and every time an avatar logs in or changes anything about their outfit. Meanwhile, texture compositing is handled by the viewer. Other users don't see updates until the results are sent to and from the server. Not only does this cause increased load times, but it also introduces failure points that cause avatars to never load. Ever seen a cloud stuck like this? Or blurry bodies? Frustrating! The future is bright. Under the new Sunshine architecture, avatars are no longer composited client-side. We've established a texture compositing server that will handle the processing and exchange in a more efficient way. By taking client hardware and the additional exchange out of the process, we can deliver consistency and reliability to our system. What does that mean for you? Faster load times and higher success rates for everyone rezzing in world. To bask in the sunshine, you'll need a required viewer update. Here's how the rollout will happen. Linden Lab is planning a three-stage release. First, a required viewer update is out now. The official Second Life viewer includes important bug fixes you'll need to enjoy the benefits of Project Sunshine, so update today if you haven't yet. Also, actively updated third-party viewers already have Sunshine-enabled versions available. Second, we'll soon roll out a server-side update. It's during this stage that you'll notice significant improvements in avatar load times and reliability. Again, be sure to update your viewer, or after the server stage, avatars won't look right to you. The third and final step will be another viewer update, which includes some polish and will allow you to enjoy the full benefits of Project Sunshine. Don't be cloudy and gray. Enjoy sunshine today!